Good evening and welcome. I just switched on. What am I doing? I want to change my start location so I don't have to faff around with this shit all the time. I also want to earn some dollar. I've only done one successful mission so far without getting squished. For some reason, this game keeps putting me in a different unit every single time I respawn, which is a bit annoying. So, we're gonna go to one of the space stations. Use a med bay so I'll respawn there every time. And then we're gonna try and earn some dosh. Toothache, so my brain's not operating at full potential today. I've also got my children I've just sent to bed, shouting and screaming and playing in my ear also. I apologise in advance for any distractions.
Transfers to the perimeter, spaceport and industry lines.
I'm learning my way around this place. I don't want to change my spawn.
Trespassing or attempting to trespass on train tracks is a serious.
Seems running a bit smoother tonight. Still no word on when the 18.1 update's coming. And the server white.
Now arriving from TISA spaceport. Stand by and let passengers disembark before boarding.
Oh, that's good. Seems when the server's wiped, we will be losing everything except reputation and in-game currency. And any ships, obviously, you bought with your cash. So, like, if you bought a starter pack like me, you'll still keep your ship. But if you bought a lot of ships in-game with game cash, you're going to lose them. That includes all equipment and everything else. So,
next
yay.
Stop, TISA Spaceport.
Well, tonight I'm just going to do a couple of hours, hopefully, finding a spaceport, or a space station to call home. And I'll do a couple of box missions, or one, because it takes me ages to get back to where I need to be. Yeah, I haven't figured out how to use
now
them at all yet.
TISA spaceport.
I should
please watch your step
on
when disembarking the train.
I've got one, I just don't know how to use it.
Trespassing or attempting to trespass on train tracks is a serious and dangerous offense.
It's always the wrong side. I'm always looking at the wrong side. I hope this new update fixes those NPCs standing around. They're most annoying. How many bloody border guards are there? Bloody hell. I think I'm a one-man army. I've got no weapons, but I'm stabby. Screens aren't active yet.
The ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Yeah, well, I'll buy
selected.
One and only ship.
Stand by.
Your vehicle has
no
been
point
in
buying any kind of
location.
Other ships in game until after the 0.2 update. Hangar 8. Cool.
Please visit us again.
Wrong way. Let's get which direction I go to get to the lifts. It's this way. if you like this game, do me a favour. Like the video. Subscribe, maybe. I've really got to do another Star Wars episode. Hello? Bye. Yes. It's because you've broken them. We're going to have to get you a new pair. They'll do you for the moment. You just cost me an exit. Go back to bed. Yes. It means the elevator doors close too quick. Go to bed. Good night. I'm not going to take any jobs until I've relocated somewhere else. The last thing I did was repair the damage to my ship where I bounced off of an atmosphere. I really should keybind that. You're gonna start doing that to me again, are you? Thank you. Open comm channel global, global space landing sensors, top one.
You are clear to launch.
Fully fueled, rearmed, even though all I've done is spurt a few rounds off while I was flying. We're up. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to get into space. Still got cruise control to get into space.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Yeah, I'll think about it. And then I want to find a station. About leaving the atmosphere every time I want to do something. I do like the fact they got the water effects quite good on this. They run the way they would do on in real life. Well, I've not seen any planetary water. Yes, I have. I flew over a sea yesterday. And as soon as the dial stops going up for altitude, we're in orbit, and that's when we kick back and try and find a station. I tried to use the map thing to lock onto one, but it didn't allow it for some reason. I don't need to be in my ship to do that. Oh, gear's still down. I thought so. Get down.
Get down.
That'll improve my flights here flying. Why much? You know, good cure for knackered teeth. My teeth are knackered. It looks like I'm flying directly into the sun. And it looks like, sounds like we might be entering the atmosphere. So, can't tell which direction I'm going here. So let's get away from the sun. Still ascending. Look at it. I wasn't going to play again until the update. Excellent. Let's turn that off. But now that I know that the money's supposed to be staying, I know it can lock on. Okay, well, that's what we're going to go for. Where are you? You're not giving me a marker. I didn't give me a marker, that's a bit annoying. Oh, wait a second, is that a space station over there? Robert? Don't think I need to go into that mode, do I? No. Let's turn that off. And just fly there. If I use the warp, I'm just likely to overshoot it. There's a ring around there. I was thinking of knocking it down to 1080p, which is weird on a fucking 5K monitor. It might make it easier for me to see this writing. Because I'm old and my eyes are buggered. That would use thrust, but that uses me hydrogen up real quick. And I had major problems refueling this ship yesterday. Just need to wait for comms to come up. I might better request docking on this station. It should be fun. Comms. Some point today. Comms. See if we're a big station and I'm getting bloody close. Let's space break. Space break. Damn it. Why did that not steer? Yeah. I'm kind of in the middle of something here, but typically I can't do fucking nothing with them little turds. I love my kids, but they are a pain in my ass. Sorry about that. My lovely children obey me as usual. You have no idea how emasculating it is to be completely ignored by a 3, 5, and 7-year-old. Fucking hell. Now I've got to try and get out of here. Ship's going to be dinged up to crap. Good, go to bed. I'm in free looking, I Yes. Right. We'll try that again. Good night. Turn that off. I just requested. And got no response. Go to bed. Again, shall we?
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Yep, just long as you tell me where it is. Any markers? Ah. Let's see if... Let's bring that main thrust down. I don't want to be going too quick. Approaching here. I don't want to damage my ship any more than I just have. A little bit quicker. I might have to skim over this. Oh, cool.
Attention. I have been authorized to scan your vehicle for security purposes. Please hold your vehicle and stand by.
Okay, how long does it take you to scan my vehicle? Because I really need to land and drink.
Proceed.
Thank you. I just gotta figure out where the entrance to this landing bay is. Was that the police or was that? Is that another player ship? Looks like my entry. Into this station. Is around the other side. Oh no, is that it? So he's off the throttle. Yeah, okay, here's where I admit I've never landed on a space station on this game, so this could be fun. Now, am I going to be able to get in there without dinging this thing? I wish it wasn't a gimbal flying. Gimbal flying annoys me. I don't like gimbal flying. I prefer it when I point where I want to go, it just goes rather than this gimbal crap. See, that's why I don't like this gimbal crap. off if you please. Does it show that I'm a novice at this? Give me a runway to land on and a Spitfire and I can do it, but this thing... Alright, gear down.
Landing gear deployed.
Excellent. Thank you. Power off.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Will my bed work this time? No, it won't let me. Still won't let me use that. Damage that I did my bird. Pretty nasty collision. Doesn't look to have done too much. I got a bit of damage. Okay, let's go in and get that fixed up before I do anything else. Bit jerky up here. I don't actually know if I need to do this in here, but this is how it's worked before. Fuel hydrogen. Repair. No service required. Okay, we're done. No, I don't want that one. Go away. Find a med bay. Where's the lifts? Bobby, if you please. Oh dear, children are crying again. What's a surprise? That was dumb. I just caused my own sticky there. Trying to play a game like this with the distractions I've got. I maybe should have waited till my kids were 20 before I tried. Before I do anything else. Let's go. Mary. Drink. Don't need food just yet. You don't get a lot from a single bottle. Oh, it filled me up. That's alright. That's crap, that can stay there. And I'll have my helmet back on. Should probably not put my helmet in there, I could have lost it. Wrong button. Okay, that doesn't look scary at all. We have a med bay anywhere. It's a lift. Welcome. Security. Oh dear. There's another player jerking around. He got two types of. Well, he just got the armor pieces for his arms. Okay. A burrito bar. Very nice. Do not block. Is there any kind of map that I can figure out where I'm going? It doesn't appear to be. What's up here? That's pretty cool, but that's not what I'm looking for. Real bar, I came in that way. No, you've already had to drink. If you drink any more, you'll be wet in the bed. Good night. In a station transit. Ah, medical clinic. Give me a bed to.
Security.
Why should healthcare be a hassle? Recently ranked fifth.
Like to let me bed down any of these.
Choose.
RN Ashcroft, please come to front desk. RN Ashcroft, contact the front desk.
Go to bed, boys. And I told you no.
Just a friendly reminder that no matter your health status, advanced digital medical system.
Put as much power over my children as a wet fart does. Close the door. Okay. Well, the video I saw that says you can select a bed in a med bay. Sleep. Set it as your base. Or your respawn point when you got dead. Doesn't appear to have worked.
Be sure to stop by our pharmacy.
I can't get in any of these rooms.
You need at price you're gonna love. HeltoRx. Feel better, save more.
And it won't let me bed on any of these or sleep on any of these beds unless I'm going from the wrong angle. No, I get nothing.
Urgent page for Dr. Chan.
Forget that stress.
Immediately in surgery. Dr. Chan to surgery.
Feeling better? What better way to
break?
Now that is frustrating.
Ah.
If I self-check in, maybe that'll do it.
Dr. Bolin, you want it in recovery? Dr. Bolin, you need it in recovery.
Primary residence facility.
Beth Taggart, please contact
current region location. Ah, change your referred region location. Okay. Transfer imprint to here. Confirm.
Security, please come to storage room 3 right now. Security,
okay.
Storage room 3. Urgent page.
So now at least I should respawn here when I get squished. Now, is there any maps around here so I can figure out where I'm supposed to be going? Alright, let's go, want to do... We need to find a job. The elevators. Short kit. No. I got to find my way out of it. I've got to learn my way around this bloody place now. Just getting the other place down pat and I go and retransfer here. Yeah, burritos. It's a tasty burrito. Okay, let's go. I need a job. Oh, I've got Red Wind delivery route. That's a lot of deliveries to do. Okay, so I need to pick up a package from a derelict outpost on Hurston. So they're both the same. I have no guns, so this could be fun. We'll accept that one. So I need to go from Boston Hurston to Iger Iter. Okay. I don't want to share it. 4,000. Is that all? Okay. Let's go get my ship. I don't know which docking port I was. Hangar 1. I thought I went to the lobby. Okay, this could be fun. Where's... I am in the lobby. Oh, so it must be Hangar 1, that's where my ship must be. I'm at the wrong location, because that's not where my ship is. I need to find a thing to get it to come to where I want it. Hang on, I just... Docking port. I think this is for... actual flights, maybe? Yeah, there's no way I can call my ship up here. Go back to the lobby, see if we can find a terminal in the lobby. How can we find a terminal? Ah.
Welcome
right,
to the
I didn't even see those
vehicle
before.
Retrieval system.
Yep, I'll have. Oh, no. Okay, so it's there. It's not been stored. Okay. So, where is she?
Please visit us again. Goodbye.
We tried Hangar 1, let's try Hangar 2. Search a ship. Maybe it would have been easier to store it and then retrieve it. I don't know if there's any storage fees in this game. Let's go to Hangar 2. Boom, 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 boom. No, she's not there. Do I hang a three? If this don't work, I'll go up and store the ship and then I'll call her out again. That it. No, that's not my ship. No, that is not my ship at all. It is too snazzy a ship to be my ship. Well, let's go to the lobby, store my ship, and then call her out again. That way it'll tell me which hangar it's in at least. Excuse me.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System.
Store. Retrieve.
Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Please visit us again.
Let's go flying to now. Let's go sailing in the wind, just for home. For God's sake. Just one night I would like my kids to do as they're bloody told. Just one night. Request permission to leave. Well, that didn't work. Request permission to leave. Thank you.
You are clear to launch.
Excellent. Now. Now, where is my target? It's not going to show me while I'm in external view. It's over there. Okay. Now, is it on this side of the planet or the other one? I don't know. Let's... Screaming children. 1,000. Well, it's not too bad. That should be pretty much where I want to head. Speed up a bit. Now, I learned something watching a YouTube video yesterday. What's wrong with you? Let's see if it's. Profit from this job. Hopefully these jobs aren't timed. So to the big jobs, I'm probably going to have to get a big ship. I'm no point in doing that because I can't afford to buy pledge ships. Doesn't we barely staying afloat as it is. I'm pooting along at silly speeds. Come on. Get me where I need to go. When I first started a couple of days ago, I was flying into the atmosphere at too steep an angle and bouncing off. I'm surprised we don't burn the paintwork. Excuse me. This is a bog standard ship with nothing added to it, and there's no point editing anything until after the wipes. But I'm on a better ship at the end of the day. To work about that text chat on the screen, I can barely read that. Just entered atmosphere, so now we can dive. Not like one of the submarine games I like to play. I can't remember what air brake is, I think it's X. Space brake. I'm not sure. Or would it work for cruise control on? Fairly straightforward run. Assuming no other players decide to nick my cargo before I can get it away or destroy my ship. I've been quite lucky so far, nobody else has shot at me. Doesn't mean they won't, but you know, I've been quite lucky. Just want to do this one successful mission on camera. Because I've done a couple, but it's been, just been practicing playing the game off camera. I don't want to take less than 3 hours, which is what that first mission that I crashed because I ran out of fuel took on camera. Still 700 kilometers, descending rapidly through the cloud cover. It'd be good if these ships had radar as well, so you'd know if there was anything in proximity. Is this on this side of the planet, or rather on the other side of the planet? In which case I'll use up most of my hydrogen to get there. You don't marathon being a noob. Right, well, just under 4,000 feet. Which means probably gotta travel all the way over that way. Let's level off. Learning how to navigate on this game, so you know, you have to bear with me. Do I take a backup out of atmosphere, get a speed boost, or do I poodle along, take 20 minutes to get there? I think it's got to be, let's head up. Probably being at full peg like this doesn't help the fuel, but limited time. By the way, that's why I stopped streaming on Twitch, because of the constant interruptions. Doing videos is easier. If it takes more than a minute, so the recording, that is, not the game. Speed is increasing. At least 100 kilometers before I descend. I don't know, I'm taking quite a circuitous. Basically, I'm not nose to the sky or anything, just a gentle climb to conserve fuel. As you can see, I purchased some armor. I figure if I'm going to lose everything anyway, I may as well have some armor. For the wipe. The actor doesn't look too bad, to be honest. Thing I've just found out, you don't need to hold the Z button down to free look, you just push it once and you can free look, which is pretty cool. want to help in a dogfight, but hey ho. Wouldn't mind that feature on a fighter flying game. Actually, War Thunder, which I'm not really good at. Especially without my HOTUS. Jerk.
We're getting there, slowly but surely, we are getting there.
If I get into within 100 kilometers, then come in at a reasonably gentle dive. Then anchor on just before I hit the ground to land. Now I want to land close to pick up point. Excuse me. I figured out why I crept into the space station is because I had the bloody external look on, and so I was still travelling, not reducing speed. Rescue beacon activated. Too far away from my ship to get to. Not on the fuel I've got. Depending on, I may have to go and refuel before I can deliver this package. That'd be fun.
Excuse me. Oh.
Should start hacking down the distance a bit quicker. See, if this was No Man's Sky, I'd just nose point straight to the ground and boost it all the way down. You don't have to worry about that. Too much about fuel in No Man's Sky. Or actual reality and, flying mechanics. Right, looks like I'm at maximum speed, so I am going to take her off a free look and level her off. That's a good tip. If you're just in a flight and simple, straightforward, level her off. And then go into free look and your ship will carry on going whatever direction you pointed her in. With very little interaction. And then you can do this. Oh, we're in the 500s, excellent. Now I can steer like that a little bit, but that will use hydrogen and that is not a good thing. Since 5 o'clock this morning, at work today. Come home from work, bath the kids, feed the kids, feed the wife and me, do the washing up. Takes it out of a man, it really does. Well, it's just cruise control all the way there. I hopefully won't have to worry about any bogeys on the way. Get my slippers off. I don't have big toenails anymore. They had to be chopped out earlier on because they curled under and were cutting through the tops of my toes. That's years of wearing steel toe cap boots. Probably the top of my slippers dig into the top of my left toe, which is really annoying and uncomfortable.
Hydrogen fuel is at 75%.
Understood. Excuse me for being rude, I won't get to IT yet. May need to refuel before I continue this job. I wasted too much fuel flying through atmosphere. Pointing upwards because we're no longer following the curve of the planet. Well, we don't follow the curve of the planet anyway. Normal view, if you please. Let's bring it back down. Let's bring it back in line as well. I hate this way of flying. Point the mouse where I want it to go, that's what I want to do. I don't want all this fucking gimbal crap, it's annoying. And we'll stick her on there again. Oh, now descending. I'm only 300 odd kilometers. Don't want to do that. Let's bring her up a little bit. Down again. I'll do. My descent a little bit, and with the curve of the planet I should skim the atmosphere. Or just miss it completely. Yep, I should start going up again now. Excuse me. The reason I'm quite tired is because I've had a fair amount of painkillers to deal with these ouchies. A tooth pain, you're lucky, lucky people. Don't think I've experienced pain quite like it. See, when I brush my teeth every day and my teeth are falling apart, what does that tell you about brushing your teeth? Little effect, apart from to freshen your breath. Don't clean off the coffee stains. Just use whitening stuff, which rips your fucking enamel to pieces. But as is my enamel is going tits up. 200. Basically, you want to make as few maneuvers as possible to conserve fuel. Because once you're out of fuel, you're pretty much buggered. Unless you know somebody with a fuel dozer. And I don't know nobody with a fuel dozer. Well, I don't know nobody in game anymore. I knew somebody when I played with those event weekends, or event weeks. And showed me the ropes a great deal, and I got to man the machine guns on his hammerhead, which was fun. Into a fight. I can't remember if guns could actually be auto firing on this game either. CSL or CS1?
I really just don't do.
Sounds like my children have settled down. Bloody hell. Be a nice change if they got sleep early.
Thurston, cool.
There's two stations above. Oh, you're in Lerville. Yeah, my hometown. Yay. Such a lovely hovel. How much further? That'll do. We'll start coming down now. Yep, excellent. Let's bring her right on in. Line up with the place. Oh, that sounded healthy. You surrendered. I'll just ignore it. Still at 20,000 feet, that's not, that's going a bit too quick. It'd be nice if I had more time to play these kind of games. We're slowing down, that must mean I'm in thicker air. Saving. Yeah, like I've got spare money to save. Barely earn enough to keep the fucking family fed and housed. Okay. Cruise control off. And it's come to a stop. Control the rest of this descent. Probably should stop looking at chat when I'm still at 7,000 feet. Okay, let's pump it up a little bit. Lose some more altitude. Derelict area. So hopefully there isn't any bad guys in here, because I got no guns. I could find myself dead really quickly if this has got bad guys. 5, 7, 5, 6, 5, 5, 5, 4, 5, 3, 2, 1. I think that's 5,000 feet. There is a dot between them, and I think so. That'll be thousands. Yeah. Look at those. That's some pretty impressive stuff. It really is a pretty game. And I, having started out my computer experience gaming life on ZX Spectrum's 16 bits, really appreciate graphics like this. 2,000 feet. 1,000 feet. Get down to 1,000 and then we'll run the speed. I don't want to spend all my profits on having to repair my rig. By bouncing off the ground. Maybe I want to get a bit more confident in my flying. Then I will on entry. Looks like that's a slope that can go. Thank you. fuck. Being shot at by.
Shields damaged.
Who's shooting at me? Who's shooting at me? I can't remember to zoom in. Oh, I need to zoom in. I get him. Nobody else is shooting by the feel of it. But there's probably going to be bad guys in here, and I don't have any guns. But we're going to put down anyway, just for the hell of it. Annoying. There is a button I could zoom in. Oh, that's right. Press F. Yes. You can't use your guns in zoom. Okay. Right, level off. Landing gear.
Landing gear deployed. Landing complete.
Excellent. Right, engines off.
Engines are off.
Leave the rest powered up. That way my shields stay online. Little trick I learned off of a YouTube video. Oh dear. She's looking a bit rusted. Nosy around. From what I've seen in some videos, my crouch. I need to go away from here and get the package and just bug out. I wanted to see if money was it's around. Without weapons, I'm pretty much screwed. Did I grab it? No. Steps on this damn thing. Get up. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. On. Let's get the fuck out of here. Well, that was fun. towards that. Why have I got two markers? Why is that giving me two markers? Unless it's showing me the cargo in my ship, I don't know. Okay, fine. Let's put control on and go for it.
And yes, I'm a little bit injured.
Good job I was wearing that armor. Stop at the med bay when I get there. I wanted a normal box room, not these derelict jobs. Derelict jobs are dangerous. Now I want a cigarette. I think I'm going to get into orbit and then I'm going to pause recording to roll myself a cigarette and go for a wee before I head back to see if I can drop this cargo off.
Now, do I refuel?
Before I go drop it off at ITA. I should probably check to make sure I've got everything I need from there. Yeah, I know, I can't use the med pen, I don't think, until I'm... Package from Woodruff. What? Oh no, that's a new job, sir. Work, objective, collect package, yep. And deliver package, surgeon writer on ITA. Okay, so I've got the package, that's not a problem. Just need to get into orbit. Damage to my ship take as well. That'd be a good thing to know. Shields aren't very good if bloody hand weapons can damage them. We'll be nearly there. I think I might need to refuel before I go to ITA, because I'm coming down to 50% in my tank. Excellent, right. Just about where we need to be. Drop off package over there. Yep. I want to. I should be able to find somewhere on ITA to refuel, to be honest. I'm not. Get back up there. Hydrogen. That little, just turn the engines off and your shields come back on or instantly. Something I picked up in a YouTube video. So hopefully If nothing else, somebody else might see that on my video and realise just pressing the I button turns your engines off. That leaves your ship powered up, i.e. shields. As soon as you switch your engines back on, your shields are up. Enter jurisdiction UEE. Well, okay. Right, I am going to switch off power for the moment. Point my ship in the right direction, and then I'm going to put it in free look so that I can move the mouse to get out of my chair. Now I don't worry about it. And I know I'm going to be travelling to this point. I'm going to put that in free look, which means I can move my mouse and not have to worry about anything else. Yeah, what one was my pause the recording button? I think it was not that one. Was it F12 or was that? And we're back. And for some reason, that brings up free look. I've drifted a bit while I'm away. That's the thing about space travel. Hopefully, there's somewhere here I can fuel up. Straight at it, or if it's on the other side of the planet, so let's just take it easy. Not telling me where I've got to go. Not showing me my target, that's annoying. That's going to take too long to get there. Well, I'm taking a chance boosting it up a bit. What's that on? How many kilometers is that? Even zooming in doesn't help. 200 and something, I think. Yep, we'll keep it going. That speed, we're fine, that speed. Hopefully the drop-off location isn't a hostile location. Did my body armor take damage in that little fracker as well? Small planet. I've been here before, sure of it. Hopefully there's somewhere I can land. The fuel up. As long as I don't waste too much fuel by making unnecessary movements. Why have I got that? Yeah, still. That's behind me. So maybe that's just a glitch as to why that's still up. Hopefully, look up. do not like this gimbal steering nonsense. It annoys me. Oh, we gotta do the cinematic. Is this a moon? Is that why it's just... burning on entry, it must be zero atmosphere. I want to get as close to the drop-off point as possible to land the ship. Well, no, we have just started to cause a little bit of entry. We have got some atmosphere, probably not breathable though. Going at a steep angle, so I'm not burning up as much. Do I take any main damage to my ship? I was coming from the front. Doesn't appear to. Looks like my shields stopped me getting damaged. Right, let's get out of that. We are coming in hot. So keep an eye on this. Bring the speed down, cruise control off. Definitely going to get this mission done, and that will be the recording for today. That's not too bad. I'm using like 0.9% of my CPU. And here we are. And bring the speed down. Land on a pad if there's a pad available. There's a pad available. Yeah. Afford a bit. That should have me directly over the pad. The carriage down.
Landing gear deployed.
Leveler off. They used hydrogen for every single maneuver you make, so that you've got to be real gentle when you haven't got a ship with a decent fuel.
Complete.
Cool. Now, turn the engines off.
Engines are off.
I want to see if I can fuel up here, because I have no idea. Yes. Repair and fuel. Excellent. Same costume here. Should probably check that, should I? Okay. Oh, hopefully this was a friendly atmosphere and not a nasty one, as I have poor health. still got this Windows mode. It makes it a little difficult. What the? Box back in there. She's a glitchy. I can't wait for this bloody update to fix these sodding glitches. Are you gonna glitch me out? Don't let me do this fucking job. Oh, you're starting to wind me up. Come on. Oh, that's frustrating. That is extremely annoying. Okay. What we're gonna do is we are going to fueled. Where I need to put it is over there. So.
Engines are off.
Hopefully that will have sorted the glitch out. Allow me to grab this poxy fucking container again. Nope. Okay, fine. Let's go indoors and see what happens. Maybe it's not letting me pick it up because it thinks I've already caught it. Back out and see if that will have let me pick it up now. At least now I know I can grab symbol. Out, why not? Oh, I love this game. Okay, let's see what that did. Suffering from fucking cold. Well, let me pick it up, damn it. Fix these glitches, considering how much they've had to spend on this damn game. think they could work out a few fucking glitches. Now it won't let me complete this job, which is going to ruin my reputation. Not that I've got much of a reputation, but this is really fucking annoying. Fine, you won't let me do anything, I'll see what I can steal. Gotta make some fucking profit for the fuel and repairs and my obvious need to visit a med bay. Sorry chap, I can't do a lot because guess what? Don't tell me I'm not going to be able to get anything from this job because I can't drop off that dam. Right. Oh, this is really fucking annoying. I got a parcel to drop off, mate, but it won't let me pick it up, so, you know, you're just gonna have to go without. Let's see if there's anything else in any of the other buildings that it might let me access, but it's not likely to, because it's all fucked up. Nothing. So either that was a glitched video that I saw where some people are robbing these places, or the game's just glitched on me now and it won't do anything. Oh, no, I have to stoop down. Oh, I see. It still won't let me loot it, so I've got no commands. I can't use any of the commands. I can get that. Oh, I see. Red means you can't do it. And multi-tool, what's that? Something. Lifeguard medical attachment. Tractor beam. Okay, we'll have those. And we'll take that multi tool. So big flare. Not enough food for the moment. Didn't let me have the multi tool one, let me put it in there. Anything else worth nicking? What's this? health. That gives me food and water, so we'll have that. And we'll maybe put those in anything. Put the pink one. Add anything, are they full? That's 56. Oh, that one's 100%. Right, well, in that case, we'll leave those things. What I want is some guns. And it wouldn't let me put the backpack on my suit, so I couldn't do anything there. Big armor compartments and core armor compartments. Probably get rid of something if we are drink health levels, I don't know. Okay. Well, that's all we can grab from here for the moment. Oops, I didn't see. No, but that does mean I want to go back to that first one with the red box, because I think red boxes have good stuff, i.e. weapons, red or black boxes. Do with a backpack. That is sunset berries. I've got a tractor beam. I'm not going to grab another one for the moment, as I'm full. Spins. What's this? Yellow. Flame. Equip that. Equip the ball. Okay. That got me to 96. Oh, that's in there. I see. Okay. What about this? Carry, inspect, drop. Retrieve a stored contract item. Oh, well, I haven't got any contract items. What are you? Oxy pen. Equip. Okay. That's 86. That gives me a bit more room, but I think I want to need to equip that. I'll swap activate. What does the oxy pen actually do? Oh, it's a quick flare. Okay, well, we don't really need a quick flare, we can keep that. What's that? Pink quick flare. Sounds like a stick. Okay. Okay, right, well, that gives me a bit more room in there. What's that? It's a quick flare. I don't need the quick flare. It's not for the least. Give me some bloody room in my inventory. Okay, that made me a bit of room there. Oh, anything else in here to look at? Oh, guns. Now, where did I go? I came in that door there, I think, because that's the first thing I saw was that, so that was where I came in, or was it that way? Yeah, I think these, yeah, I looted that one already, didn't I? Right, so I came in that way, so was there anything in this one? Oh, we got something else in here. I really need to get some more storage. What the hell? Toughened boots. Best water. Ambrose suit. Ready up helmet Pathfinder. Mining attachment. Oh, have I got room to carry you? Do with that for mining. Find any way to mine for it. Yeah, so that takes me quite a full lot. Tool, 1700. Tool, 1700. Same thing. Yep. Yeah, that sort of should already be equipped. Can I? So these go on the multi-tool. I haven't figured out how to do that yet because I've not used the multi-tool yet, but that's something I want to work on. Okay. Now let's go and see if we can't find some weapons. Medical, I've got a medical already. Yep. Don't know if they're multi-use, I use them once and they're done. Let's go back to the first hab, because I know there's some red box in there. Why not? To drop off, yeah, I need a drink in a minute. That'll make up some room. Without my, without some extra storage, there's not a lot I can do. I need to, I think I need one of those metal boxes to carry on your back to collect stuff. Because the backpack wouldn't go on anywhere. Maybe that's how I've got to pick the things up. Just an armor suit. I got armor suit. I haven't got the room to carry this stuff. Getting me some decent profit though, but I don't think I'm going to make any money on this job. Which is frustrating because I can't carry anything. Can't see me, I'm not robbing you blind. Pretty much the same as everything else. Raptor. If I had more storage, I would grab all of this stuff. But I don't. Which is annoying. I was hoping I'd find a backpack in one of these. I think there was another hab to look at though, so I think I'll go and do that. It won't let me pick it. Let's see if it'll let me pick up that package now. It does not appear to be. It looks like the package is glitched out. Which is a tad annoying. If I leave the game and come back in, I'm gonna be. Maybe it's because I landed here. Okay, right, I did that hab over there. There was another hab over here. Why am I moving so bloody slowly? Oh, wind. I see. Darn that hab. Yeah, we want to do. Bloody storms. Yeah, I know. Coming out of the wind. Some of the ship while we're here. Oh, cool. Can't nick them. That's a shame. There's a red box here. Can we loot you? Do you have anything decent in yet? Armor. That's it. Okay, well, that's not good to me. Looks like this entire mission was a bust. Thanks to that glitch. What I'm going to do is I will go to put my ship back on the landing pad and see if I can get that bloody box while it's on there. I'm really not going to miss some bloody guns. Myself too. But clearly not. Just quick, another quick grab try. Nope. Yeah, pilot seat. Okay. If you say so. So I'm facing that landing pad. Is that another hab over there? It looks like it.
Landing complete. Engines are off.
Oh, the fuck? What the hell? Why are you... Okay, I think the game has become unplayable again. It's like it's trying to put me in the bed when I don't have access to the bed. What? Oh, for fuck's sake. Is this what's going to happen now? You're just going to keep jocking me around? let me grab the bloody parcel. That's telling me to close the door. Could be a way of refreshing it to get it to work right. But this is frustrating. Zero profit, lost money. Again. And this time it wasn't even my fault. That is annoying as all fucking hell. The only other thing I can try. Boot me out of the bloody ship. You can do that. I would, but it won't let me. Would be your goods in good hands. If it would actually let me do the damn contract. I didn't say no. What the? Clearly, I've not landed. The fucking hell is going on? I'm gonna have to turn this off in a minute, I think. Because she is not playing well. Engines are off. Oh. Okay. Game's gone unplayable. This is what you get when you play alpha games. Not complete, nowhere near ready. Not willing to play ball. Frustrating? Yes. See, I have a bed here as well, which is what it keeps trying to interact with, but it's malfunctioning. It's kicking me off the ship every time I manage to get on it. Parcel we cannot deliver. I don't know if there's anywhere to. Clearly it hasn't. I don't know why you're telling me the medical bed has just healed me when I'm still clearly not healed. I can't drop off this damn package. Just interacting with my ship is causing me to glitch out. Which is a tad annoying. I wanna go in here. For the moment, and we want carry. Yeah, I'm going to use a whole lot. Seems that's the only way to get rid of rubbish. Now, where's the med pens that I picked up? More med pens. Now you won't let me eat my food, is that right? It's supposed to be in his hand. I had four, and I got... Carry another one. Error. Disconnected cord. It looks like, guys, let's go back into it and see where it puts me. Well, stowed, I know. Probably going to put me on the med bay back on that bloody station when my ship left on that on ITA. At which point the game's going off until the update. The 8.1 update. That is f***ing annoying. We time to load. Even if it will. Oh, fuck me. Are you going to load? It doesn't look like it's going to load. No, it's not going to load. So I'm going to call this recording quits for the night. And if you want to see more of this game, hopefully once I've got that, they bloody update it. I think a little update has gone live and on other servers, so it's not the EU servers. So I think it's... Pause this recording for the moment and give it a few minutes to see if it does boot back in. If it does, I'll continue. If it doesn't, I'll say good night. I'll see you in the next one. It would appear it has loaded me back in, and I have no idea where the fuck I am. Where am I? Bed. Let's see if my ship's here. So that works at least. Find a way up there. I'll probably have to take the elevators down to the lobby. Okay, we'll do a quick run, see if my ship's on this station. If not, we're going to probably have to... And I'm still sick. Well, that's not helpful. I'm still wounded, rather. We thought waking up there would have sorted that out. Where do I go to heal myself? I'm damn sure I saw some. Doors numbered. Anyone sees a patient wearing blue pants, this one. Okay. Need to get myself healed up while I'm here. Regeneration, manage imprint. Oh, I've got to get in the bed. Okay. How do I get in the bed? Right, that's getting care of the health issue. What the f- you're still gonna jump me around, are you? Okay. Thanks for the med kit, people. Problems. Let's get the fuck out of here and see if I can find my ship. Again from here. medical. Okay, what did the elevators tell me? Cargo center, galleria, hangars and cabs. Let's try that one. Oh, I'm here. So where are my screens to some of my shit? I cannot find the screens out there down here.
ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Yep. Ah, claim I lost it. Which means I also lost the cargo.
To the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. To the insurance claim has been settled.
Pay expedient fee.
Your vehicle has been moved to our storage facility. Selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
That's not telling me a whole lot. A blank screen. Just gotta wait here and see if this shows me where my ship is. Hangar 4, thank you. Took your own sweet bloody time about it. I just want to see if my parcel's on board still. I very much doubt it, but it's worth looking.
Please visit us again.
My ship does not have the parcel still on board. But because of the glitching, do that mission. That mission is now done, most likely. Let's double check. That's a failed mission. No missions history. Yep. Done one successful mission out of five. Now, this one is because I ran out of fuel and crashed. This one is because it glitched out. This one is because it glitched out. This one I successfully did off camera. And this one, as you've just seen, because it glitched out. So, I am going to call it quits for tonight. Say good night to one and all. And I will see you after the update in this game. If you want to see me in any other games, just make a note. So I've lost everything. I'm going to check my inventory. Oh, bloody hell, I've still got that lot. That's okay, I didn't lose it all then. Probably because I didn't die. Oh, there's one of my food packs. Oh. I do need to get a backpack that works with my suit. See. It's pretty. I'm going to call it done. Good night, all. This game is worth playing, but just accept the fact that it's glitchy as fuck. Hopefully these updates are going to sort some of these problems out. I'll see you in the next one.